Hey, Tyver.
Don't remove the H from any YouTube link.